In this tutorial, we're going to create a transition effect where I zoom into my eye and zoom out into a different creature. It gives a real cool effect, just like the one you've seen at the beginning of this video. So if you're interested, follow me. So let's put this video. Yes, split. Go to event pan and crop. Your cursor right about there, and then start zooming into my eye. Want to get in the dark portion so it goes black. Just like that. Close out. Put it back. Perfect. Now we'll do one with the owl. Cursor at the front. Go to event and pan and crop. Zoom into the eye. A little bit more. So zoom into the darkest part of the eye. And put a keyframe here. Right click. Restore. Put them together. Something like this. Actually, I don't like that. Let's get rid of some of this excess here. Just a little bit more. Good. That should work pretty good. Pretty good there. It zooms in. And zooms into the owl. And revealing the whole owl in the process. It gives it a pretty cool effect. Let's watch it again here. Zoom in and out. Now I just became an owl. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, and thanks for watching.